You've been praying, and you still have no answer. Have you been pouring out your heart for so many years? Have you been hoping that things would have changed by now?